Measure has inflicted damage calculated at some $1.6 trillion.